Get out of here.
Get over here, boy.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning, Daddy. To what do we owe the pleasure?
Well, looks like you've been a bad boy. You know what happens to bad boys? They get spanked.
Well, I told you what would happen if you brought that poison here, Daddy.
And I told you what would happen if that happened. Who am I kidding? I can't hurt my own son. Johnny, hurt my son.
Glad to oblige.
And don't stop till I tell you.
No, sir.
Hey, Boyd. Hey, Johnny.
Is it gonna hurt?
Hey, come on. Shut up.
Turn the other cheek on me, Boyd. Think he's had enough?
I do not.
You want me to kill him?
That ain't the worst idea I heard today. We never was as close as we should have been, son. But how did it ever come to this?
I don't know, Daddy. I guess it's just one of those things.
I guess it is. Where are you hiding them guns?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Listen up. Unless you want to stand there and watch your little tin pot messiah here get beat to death, you better start telling me where you're hiding them damn weapons. Johnny?
Hey. It's under the fire.
Well, grab shovels and start digging. Now!
Come on, move it. Let's go.
Let's go.
Not you. You leave.